What's going on, socialites? Welcome back to another Global Pokemon Society Draft League battle. We're in the final week of the regular season here as your currently undefeated Boston Braviaries 9-0 taking on the slipping, the fallen, the stumbling. You got my tripping, stumbling, Paris Saint-Germignon, who have slid from playoff contention down to 3-6. They are officially eliminated, but they can take some solace if they get a win from us. See what they want to do here. Tell you that Staraptor scares me. Would have liked this a lot better with my old team. Keep saying that. I think my old team was a bona fide championship stud contender. And now this team, I'm going to have to work for it. We'll have to see how it goes. Leads off with Staraptor. Ooh, okay. So we do have Focus Sash here on Gardevoir. He goes for the U-turn. Gets a crit on us, too. Could be going right onto Klefki. No, goes into Rotom. If he had gone for like a Brave Bird or something there, we would have hung on with our Focus Sash, and between the recoil, we probably would have gotten the KO. We need to get some rocks up, trying to get a little bit of chip damage on Staraptor. There's a Shadow Ball. We should tank this. Oh, he keeps getting the crits, though. All right, crit happy. Jeez Louise. You know what I just realized too? We don't have defog on Noivern. So Klefki's gonna be annoying. We basically got the one and or two seed wrapped up. I'm not concerned here. If he gets another crit, I swear. Alright. Okay, we're gonna recover here. I don't want to give him like a free switch in on Clodsire. Let's go Brute Bonnet on the Shadow Ball here. We should take it pretty well. Yep. Yes, but Death Drop, which is unfortunate, but I do believe the Sucker Punch will be enough for the KO. Yep. So at least we don't take any more damage there. We get the first knockout. Unfortunately, a couple crits. Kind of weakening us a little more than I would like. Okay, he goes with Klefki. I'm just going to Spore this. This is a Dazzling Gleam. We take that well, though, so we'll be able to Spore Klefki. should be able to get Gardevoir in here. Trace the prankster. Now we don't gotta worry about any screen shenanigans. And now that we have Prankster 2, this is pretty awesome because that means we have Prankster Destiny Bond in play. Which is pretty cool. Got a little greedy going for the Dazzling Gleam on Brute Bonnet there. He's gonna swap out into Garganacl. I'm okay with taunting this, and then we can maybe get the KO with Destiny Bond. Salt Cure. Ooh, that did a lot more than I thought it would. I guess I should have expected that. The Garvor's gonna go down, so unfortunately we don't get to show off the cool Destiny Bond stuff, but that just means we get to show it off in game 2 or 3, right? That's all that means. Alright, let's could go Brute Bonnet. Bonnet on the Garganacl. Could also go Pelipper on the Garganacl. I think Pelipper's fine. Gonna get off a big surf here. He's gonna swap out Garganacl. Going to Klefki, so sacking Klefki here. Since we got rocks up though, Floatzel in the rain should be able to take out Staraptor. We'll just have to sacrifice something. Those are the Iron Hands. Kind of scary. I almost think here that Floatzel kind of sweeps though, so kind of want to just stay in, get some damage off. Ooh, get a confusion too. Come on, get the hit. It's also nice that we're faster. It's good information. Oof. Oof. We did like, what, one damage there? My god. Oh! Okay, this is bringing me back. Finals of Season 2. Jeez, rough. Rough stuff. Okay. Ooh, we actually survived that. Oh, but we miss. But then we miss. Thus is life. Well, Clodsire, you've done enough here. You did enough missing your ice punch. Okay, we could go Noivern here and just Boom Burst, probably get the KO. What about Brute Bonnet Bullet Seed? How would that do? That should do fine. We could also Spore. So at this point, all we gotta do, bring in Pelipper, bring in Floatzel a couple times. Goes with the Staraptor. I think we just get a Sucker Punch off here. Get up the rain. Guess we roost here. Let him KO himself. Actually stay in. He hasn't terrestrialized yet. Ooh, the Garganacl. Fairy. Use your recovery here. Alright. That's fine. I can stall you out all day. Off the covert cloak, all right. Again, that's fine. You get back up to full, buddy. I got you right where I want you. Do some little U-turn shenaniganry. That's good to know. Starting to get me worried a little. Alright, so we get game one there. Again, look at my team, man. I used to have so many more Pokemon alive at the end of games. This team just lets me think less, but it also is just not as versatile. Resolve with Banette this time. Going into Rotom. Yep. Good swap, good swap. Okay, but what can Rotom do? Maybe as a trick. Shadow Ball, Volt Switch, Leaf Storm. Let's get up our rocks. Some nice free rocks here. Free rocks. Get your free rocks. Isn't too Staraptor. This Staraptor is such a pain. We took that pretty well, damn. Gunk shot! Poison! No. Yeah, though, I mean, honestly, like, not bad. I think we survive another one. Do we? Yeah, damn! Damn, go! Go, Clodsire, go!
Okay.
Clodsire, you animal! No, a crit! Clodsire! You deserve better than that. Wow, I'm actually... Listen, Claude, you may have died there to the luckiest ass crit I've ever done seen, but you did good in my book. You did real good. Go. Getting rid of some threats at least. Okay, Klefki comes out. We're gonna go Gardevoir just to try to stifle that a bit. Stays in here. I wonder if this will KO. Okay, it still KOs. I was doing that because I was expecting him to switch to. So he's gonna go Banette. We can do our Destiny Bond thing here. Yes, we get to do it, guys. We get to do the Destiny Bond. Glory, glory, hallelujah. He doesn't even go for the Shadow Sneak, which would have been cooler to see happen. Garganacl. And I'm just gonna try and do some damage on this. With my bullet seed. If we get five hits, this will be dead. Four. Oh, only four. You son of a gun. Got up Stealth Rock. Congrats. But now you're basically dead. I don't need too much to beat Iron Hands here because we do have... If we get one turn of sleep and five hits, we might KO. There's one five hitter. Oh, he woke up. Alright. That's fine. It's not going to be a perfect win, but we do what we do. We could Terrastalize here, just for the giggles. For the giggles. We both Terrastalize here, now, at the end of the battle. But mine was better. And with that, your Boston Braviaries gonna celebrate another undefeated regular season. But listen, we're the five-time champ. We got a ring on every finger. We gotta start going to the next hand, all right? So make sure to stay tuned for playoffs. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out on any of that. Make sure to leave this video a like. And as always, stay classy, society.